Welcome to Chem Help ASAP. Let's learn about the Negishi coupling. In the far upper left corner, we have the simple model of a cross-coupling reaction. In the main part of the screen, we have essentially the same reaction, but the metal reagent, Mr prime, has been replaced with an organozinc reagent. The use of an organozinc reagent in a cross-coupling reaction is called a Negishi coupling. All right, before we get too far along, how do you make an organozinc reagent? Side note, if you have not already, please view the organometallics playlist. Organozinc reagents are often made from Grignard or organolithium reagents. So to make the organozinc, start with an halide, R'X, treat it with magnesium zero, metallic magnesium, to make the Grignard reagent. Then treat the Grignard with zinc bromide. This is technically a transmetallation because we're replacing the R prime magnesium bond with an R prime zinc bond. Once you have the organozinc reagent, combine it with the aryl halide and your palladium catalyst to perform the coupling. Let's see two specific examples. On the top line is a Negishi coupling. On the far left is the aryl halide. Next is the organozinc. The biaryl product is on the right. And we form some zinc bromide as a salt. This reaction highlights the importance of the organozinc. Organozinc reagents are reactive, but they are not as nucleophilic as Grignard reagents. Because organozinc reagents are less reactive, we can have some weakly electrophilic functional groups on the aryl halide. In this case, we have a ketone. A Grignard would quickly attack a ketone, but organozinc reagents are less reactive and only participate in the desired coupling reaction. The reaction across the bottom is also a Negishi coupling, and this highlights that Negishi reactions and coupling reactions do not require a benzene ring. The aromatic partners can be other rings, like pyridine and thiophene. In this case, the aryl halide is a bromopyridine, and the aryl zinc contains a thiophene. The product is still a biaryl because it contains two aromatic rings. So that's the Negishi coupling. Negishi couplings are cross-coupling reactions in which the aryl metal is an organozinc reagent. Organozincs are made by first forming a Grignard or organolithium and reacting it with zinc bromide to generate the zinc carbon bond.